Okay, so me and my brother-in-law, Henry.
Hi, hello.
We're headed over to Masao to get some fish and some pork. So, not too far from Lumbocan. Maybe a 10-minute drive. So, let's go get some food. Pretty good past couple days, so we got a bunch of water and mud gonna walk through. This is where you come for the fish and the pork. So we got three fish and some pork, came to 586. I'll put the conversion down below here. So gonna be grilled up nice and neat. Pick up some banana Q too. 20 pieces at 5 pesos a piece. Brown sugar and bananas. Neneng Beach Shop.
One is it? Dumero. Dumero ng karot. Oh.
Ikaw na yung kano?
What's the name of the crab?
Kagang.
Kagang. SpongeBob.
Oh no.
A lot of people come to the beach on the weekends. By the busloads.
Huh?
The other side.
Is it slippery with the mud?
No.
These are fish ponds. All the green, there's hundreds of fish in here that feeds the Filipinos. Probably not.
Maybe not.
Probably too popular. It's growing.